All right, good evening. Tonight I'm trying out a product from Benefit. It's called Hello Happy, and it's the Flawless Brightening Foundation. This is the travel size that can be purchased from Sephora. I bought it not in the right color, kind of on purpose. They didn't have a color that was anywhere close to me available, and I just thought it was 15 bucks. Might as well, so I could really get the consistency. Its kind of claim to fame is that it's supposed to like be one with your skin. It's supposed to be very lightweight, medium coverage. And what I wrote, I don't know if I knew those things ahead of time, I was kind of looking for that, but my notes say, this is insane. It's like a face stain. It becomes your skin. You cannot see it on your skin. Then by the end of the day, I wrote, is this a powder? It might be really nice for people with more oily skin because it really does become somehow a powder. So let's just go ahead, let's you and me. We're gonna try this out. Again, not my color. It looks like it almost like could be, but first time, but we're just gonna I'm sorry for the color. What I really want to show you, so it's not super spreadable, but really like I can't even tell you, it already feels like I'm not wearing anything. But you can clearly see it's doing something. Wonder what part of the coverage is actually just color coverage versus the product itself being like a good layer. But you don't have that long to spread it out on your skin. So it is, again, better for people with more of an oily based skin. I just like how smooth it looks. Okay, so let's do the other side. I used about half. We'll check back in. I'm going to show it in the light. So this is about as much natural light as I can give us right now, which again, so sorry about this color. Little Oompa Loompa-y on me. But as you can tell, you cannot see this on my skin. Like, again, it just kind of looks like a face stain, and I think that's because this color isn't working for me. But I'm so curious what this is like when it is the right color because you cannot see it. And I like that. Good morning. I slept in it. I couldn't give it a good wear test. I put it on at 8 p.m. last night. So this is, 8 hours later, 12 hours later. And like my skin feels great. It feels like a little oily, but that's overnight, and I don't know. I can still see some color. But overall, I just still really like this stuff. And I actually also last night ordered, I found on Benefit's website, they do have my color in the mini. So that's coming. I like it. Tea approved.